today, just finished eating breakfast, gonna get on the bus soon, get to Olivet Nazarene, and try to throw some big throws. Don't really want to get into it, but it's a really big meet. Really looking forward to pushing the mark today. at 7 p.m. Just got back from Olivet. We're back at St. Francis. A little rundown of what happened at the meet. I started with shot put. My mark was 10.91. Definitely was not my best. I just was not feeling it. I definitely know I have to work on my block a lot better this week, and hopefully I can hit it for the next meet. And then we did weight throw, and my mark was 14.20. Again, not my best. During the warm-ups, I was hitting the 15-meter mark, and so I know I can do it. I think was in my head a little bit, so it just was not happening. So definitely gonna work on perfecting like the little things this week to again hopefully get down for the next meet. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. Bye.